Well, you'll find why, as we read this book, you'll discover why it's so well preserved. It has something to do with the cover, with what's happening on the cover of the book.
Volcano, yeah, I know this.
So, yeah. And in Pompeii, there's a lot of graffiti. And some of it's really rude. There's rude drawings. Yeah, anyway. So Lupus is stopping to look at some of that. Lupus was lingering behind, pointing out rude graffiti to Jonathan. At the entrance to the forum, they had to step over a beggar who showed them his diseased leg. That's the sort of person Jesus would have healed if Jesus had been there. The farmer caught a glimpse of red, open sores, his stomach clenched. Suddenly they were in the forum, a bright open space surrounded by temples and porticoes. There was a beggar who had a diseased leg. He had like a